Welcome now to the wireless air guitar. The idea is that a camera tracks the movement of your hands and then works out their position against a virtual guitar in its memory. The closer your hands are together, the higher the notes.
Instead of using magnetic trackers with wiring, we're using computer vision.
Okay, so even the artist at the time of writing known as Prince would not have chosen orange gloves. But there is a good reason for this fashion faux pas.